The state's compliance standard is 47.0.
Well, it's, she took 2 hours.
I hope so.
Are you hoping to come up to Dino?
No, but I need a sketch.
We're home more than we are away, actually.
Yeah, because you just,
Well, you know his brother. Okay, so Ryan.
18:10 and a half.
Here are the results of the girls' 800-meter run. In fifth place, with a time of 2:41.0, from LCW Nicola J.C. Jordan. In fourth place, with 2:38.72, from LaSue Henderson, Kaylee Wells. In third place, with 2:30.53, from Waterloo Region Morristown, Josephine Holtzman. In second place, with 2:30.24,
wasn't it?
River Valley, Kobe Hagen. And winning the boys 200-meter dash wheelchair with a new section 2A record of 29.73 seconds from Loyola Cleveland, Hayden
Bryant.
Back up.
second call, girls, 4x400 meter relay.